Must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow. Quite a door. But how to open it? Like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Things are moving components around. I wonder where. I'll find a use for you. thing near the gap. What does it do? Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who? That's the harder one. It's gonna be. So how do I get inside? As far as this thing will take me. You're alert. perfect.
Thank you.
But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. This is how machines are made. Woven out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place. Thank you. machines. This will help me override them. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Those machines. You can see the corruption. Load them up. Thank you. Crazers. Can override them if I don't split them. Pressure's lifting. Rain's here. Machines are alert. Thank you. gonna be a problem overriding that Lanzhorn. Catching it, though. Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Easier when I was a kid. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Thank you. done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Kaja Forge will let me pass over the mountains. Found a vantage point. Wonder what it used to be.
Apaka Shit Storm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in the mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was. Apaka Shit Storm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
find another way.
Could be a primer up there!